Hello everyone, and welcome to this, the third video in my series about tension-related problems in violin pedagogy. Today, I will be talking about the effect of movement in tension-related violin play. In keeping with what I've been saying in my earlier videos, it is very important when you're working with the subject of tension to keep everything as simple as possible. One common misconception is that when we play the violin, we need to make a series of small, focused, controlled movements. This causes the brain to fixate onto a small spot, which can actually create quite a bit of tension in the body. When I work with my pupils, I like to encourage them to make some bigger movements to change their whole feel and approach with the violin. One very useful thing you can get the pupil to do is to just gently swing the violin and bow backwards and forwards before putting the violin and bow up, because when these go up with a feeling of momentum and ease, this will change and be a very good start for the pupil. Now swing the bow, looking straight, you can look at all, look at the board, and then violin up. Keep your head right there. Excellent. And now put the bow up. Nice bow up as well. Woodpecker on top. That's lovely. You can further this particular idea by getting them to actually swing their arms backwards and forwards as they're actually playing. Of course, this will have an effect on the tone quality, as with the rolling shoulder exercise that I showed in my first video, but it will have an overall very positive effect. You can even explore gravity and resistance by getting them to try and play lying down. It really gets them to have a feeling of mastery and flexibility in playing that they just wouldn't have if they stood still the whole time. Another exercise is actually to get the pupil to swing from side to side, to the main beats, because this unblocks knee tension, which is another big factor in violin playing. And not only does it do this, but it really improves the whole flow of the music and the rhythmical mastery. 2, 3. I'll be releasing a further 2 videos on other things that are connected to tension problems in violin pedagogy.